I wonder who's eliminated.
What are the fruits talking about? I don't know. What are the fruits talking about?
They're just talking about who's eliminated, that's all.
But they're acting crazy. Cherry would never do this. I think the reason for that, maybe they drank out of Mountain Dew's top.
No one drank through me. I swear, nobody did that. It's elimination time. Should I even question what just happened? Magnifico just back jumped into the wall.
I have no idea.
Okay, after all that, I think I get it now. Okay, on second thought, I don't get it now. Okay, you four, welcome to your next elimination. Pretty soon, one of you is going to get eliminated.
Magnifico, should I even guess what you just did?
Must be all that adrenaline I've been taking. Must have been from Mountain Dew.
What the? Hey, I'm not a drink you guys drink from. My enzymes are not supposed to be drank from.
Yeah, especially that. What's the big deal with you going crazy all of a sudden, Magnifico?
I don't know, I guess I feel like it. We got votes, you already know the deal. A cute triangle is the first one safe. Me? I'm safe? Oh, thanks. And Gumball Machine's the next one safe.
Oh, good.
Now it's down to the two armless. One with the insensitive humor, and one with the uninsensitive humor. Hey! The person eliminated is... Well, it's hard to even say that they are people, but they're objects, so...
Just get on with it!
You want me to get on with it? You want me to get on with it? Orange Heart, you're eliminated. Goodbye.
What? I'm eliminated? Why am I eliminated?
Because people didn't like the way how you were treating Gumball Machine like a tool.
Technically, you're not wrong, but I definitely need to know why Magnifico is so hyped up on this.
You're eliminated, Orange Heart.
What? No, you can't do this to me.
Yes, I can. Hi, Orange Heart.
Hi, Candy Cane.
Alright, guys, we just came back, and it's the final eight already. What's the next challenge going to be, Gumball Machine? I don't know, but Magnifico and the rest of the guys are acting pretty weird.
I'm not acting weird, you're acting weird.
See what I mean?
Yeah, it's almost like you drank from Mountain Dew. Guys, what's your obsession with drinking me? I know I'm a good soda brand, but seriously, why are you all picking on me?
Maybe it's because of how good you smell. Or... in this case, what do you guys smell like?
Yeah, I sort of smell like a golden copper. What do you smell like? I smell like a distant blue foam shape. I smell like a cherry. Does that really count as something that's supposedly non-suspicious? No, technically not. I smell like Legos, but mostly plastic. Seriously, what's going on with Magnifico? That's what I'm trying to decipher, Yellow Crucifix.
You smell like limes.
You smell like arachnids.
Thanks.
And I smell like proper Mountain Dew. Something's definitely up.
Okay, since Magnifico is a little bit brain dead at the moment, I think the next challenge is to try and calm him down.
Yeah, with a bit of knocking out.
With what?
Something heavy. Oh no, don't you even think about it, guys. Don't. No, please, no. Oh, for God's sake.
So, is the plan in motion?
Of course. Gumball Machine neglected herself as the new co-host. When Magnifico's calmed down, Pink Yellow Spider, how do you have the strength to push me?
I don't know. It's just you're the heaviest contestant ever.
Why? Is it because of Mario Kart logic?
No.
Throwing me at Magnifico is not going to pay the deal, guys. But it's the only way. Wait a second. Cherry, Lime Wheel.
Yes? You two were crazy to begin with too, right?
Yeah, why?
Maybe when Orange Heart was eliminated, somehow you guys were completely worn off from the craziness.
What? I don't remember watching the movie The Crazies. That was from 2010.
Yeah, but supposedly, someone must have used an everlasting sort of idea to make the sugar more hyperactive. So that must be it!
Okay, Gumball Machine, throw yourself. We didn't agree to this! Ow!
Gumball machine, why did you hit me? Look, it was all sugar cake and, Mountain Dew's idea.
Oh, that's something.
So, I guess you three get immunity, while the other five are up for elimination.
What? Why are we up for elimination?
It's because I feel like it. But you know what? I think I want to pay the deal again.
There's going to be a rejoin!
Already?
We're only a few episodes in and we're already going to do a rejoin? How stupid are you?
How brain dead am I?
Mountain Dew, you're automatically eliminated. Goodbye!
No, I refuse. Okay, I'm sorry for my chaotic behavior, Gumball Machine. You're the only one who wins immunity.
Okay, but...
Okay, guys. Sorry for my attitude before, but we're gonna do a rejoin, because I feel like it. Here are the contestants that you can vote to rejoin the game.
Alright, you seven losers. Hey! Okay, well, here are the people you can rejoin.
Yeah, I mean, I should be the one who should obviously rejoin, because I was eliminated first. Eliminated firsters always have a chance.
Big deal. It's not like you can have a chance to rejoin the game, because I'm definitely going to rejoin the game.
What makes you think you're going to rejoin the game, doofus?
Because I have six eyes and I'm really unique.
Shut up, Greepo.
Why do I have the feeling that this is going to be paid off later, because... We do know that not eliminated contestants who rejoin the game get further in life.
Save for me! I'll give up pecking forever!
Pecking? If you want someone who is strong enough like me, I should definitely rejoin the game.
Wait, what are we doing again? I swear to God, this happened a few minutes ago and I'm already traumatized.
So yeah, these are the seven contestants that you can vote for. But the voting system's down. Who cares? I can do whatever I think. So yeah, vote for these guys, I don't care. Either way, if Gumball Machine stays in the game for a little bit, her immunity will die down if she fails the next challenge, including for Sugar Cake or Mountain Dew.
So now you finally noticed that.
Yeah, what's up with you, Magnifil? I thought you were done for your sugar addiction. My sugar rush is dead now, good night.
Ow.
Is he, you know...
I think he's not dead. Is he dead?
He's not dead. I think he's just knocked out from the sugar crash.
Well, I guess I'm the co-host for now. What?